iPads and other devices are called tablets because they belong on tables. They are tested 20 centimeters away from that big guy that I showed you before. 20 centimeters away. They are not approved to be held in the laps of little children, although millions of kids are having them now in schools because the people involved in educational technology and those involved in public health research are not talking to one another. Because if they were, they would understand that you're giving children a two-way microwave radiating device. And if you must give them such a device for learning purposes, put it on airplane mode so that it's not sending and receiving signals as it does otherwise. Now, this is some new modeling, again, that we've developed with colleagues in Brazil. And we can share with you how we've done.